I did for my old journal. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I have all my stickers here, and I'm just going to be just kind of whispering and just doing just my decorating. But yeah. Oh, and I wanted to show you guys this as well. I think that I have underneath my microphone. So I'm making these. This one is for my sister. I'm putting these here for right now. It's these little coasters that are shaped like pumpkins. I've been making these. I made some from my house, and these are really easy to make. I am also working on getting a crochet Instagram getting made and making like an Etsy or something like that. So be on the lookout for that because that will be coming out very soon. But yeah, so without further ado, let's get started. So yeah, so let's see. With a blank canvas like this, I don't really know where to start. I think I know where I want to start. Because I have a little, like, title thing that says work journal on it. So I think that's what I'm going to put on my journal. So I have my little Sumikukurashi thing. Let's see. Oh, here it is. Alright, let's see. I kind of want to do this pink one right here. This little pink sticker. Because it's really cute. Let's see. Maybe with this one. Right. Wait. Yeah, that looks good. Remember, I did organize my box into, like, what is it? I remember. You guys remember, the last time you saw my stickers, I put them in a binder, but I had to put them back in the box because I was, like, it was getting kind of difficult, and the sticker sheets were too heavy. So, yeah, so I keep it in the box. names of any of these cute little guys, but I know they have names. How about this one in the other corner? I don't think I'll like fill up my entire thing, but I'll try to do as much as I can because I am also on a little bit of a time crunch because I'm recording this as I'm getting ready to leave for a little beach trip. I know, I don't know if I said this, but I went on a beach trip not too long ago. But my siblings are moving out. One of my siblings is moving into a new apartment, and one of my siblings is moving to college. So, like, I don't have a lot of time, so I'm trying to just do as much as I can. Stickers are a little bit cheaper. I like Have a nice and safe day. Bye.